All right, so I have the wrist joint programmed to this knob symmetrically. So those will move together.
Yep.
And then the finger joints here, I can control independently with these sliders.
Wonderful. Yeah, so this is really as natural as it gets, I guess, with all these fetters sliding over each other. And I see it here, I just can't wait to see it fly. It's just amazing how it moves.
Okay. Ready? Yeah. Okay, on take.